People usually lie down or sit comfortably in a chair after having dinner, but this is a big mistake you should never make. According to experts, these habits are highly dangerous and can put your health at risk. In this video, I'm about to share with you 6 things you should never do after eating. 1. Smoking. Smoking is bad enough, but after a meal, it's 10 times the killer. Yep. That's right. Smoking right after a meal is very bad, and if you must do it, you should wait at least a couple of hours after the meal. Cigarette contains nicotine, a substance that binds to oxygen your body desperately needs for digestion, which makes your body absorb carcinogens. According to several studies, smoking a cigarette after a meal has the same effect as smoking 10 cigarettes at once, and increases your risk of bowel and lung cancer significantly as well. 2. Never go to bed after a meal. Lying down for a nap or sleeping after a meal is the favorite thing of millions of people, but this habit is not healthy at all. When we lie down, some digestive juices from your stomach flow back to the esophagus because of gravitational force. Due to its acidic nature, it can burn the inner layer of the esophagus, causing acid reflux. 3. Never rush to shower after a meal. Waiting 30 minutes after eating a meal in order to take a shower is the best suggestion one could give on this topic. Digestion needs a lot of energy and blood flow in our body, but when we take a warm water shower, blood flows towards your skin to release off the heat, thus making it difficult to digest. 4. Drinking tea. Teas are healthy, but shouldn't be consumed after a meal. Drinking tea after having a meal can interfere with the iron absorption in your body, as tea contains tannic acid, which binds to the iron and protein from our food. This can result in 87% decrease in iron absorption and even iron deficiency, which can lead to anemia, dizziness, weakness, and fatigue. 5. Eat your fruits and vegetables before, not after a meal. Fruits are recommended by almost everyone, be it some expert or dietitian, or just some inexperienced housewife. But few of them know that fruits just after any meal can be harmful, and thus neglect to mention it to you. Fruits are the easiest to digest, and just take 20 minutes to travel from your stomach to intestines, where they are finally digested, bananas and dates being the 2 exceptions. So, when you eat a fruit after a meal, it gets stuck with the food, thus not traveling in time to the intestines, and getting spoiled as a result, thus spoiling food too. 6. Avoid cold water after a meal. The reason is very simple. Ice water does not let the food digest properly because it causes clumping of food. Hot, warm water helps absorb nutrients better. Now, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And if this is your first time visiting my channel, please subscribe for more videos.